story. Yeah.
There is a gay black artist.
He said now a recent work in Canada.
Okay. But he was born to educate very great education in Boston. He has a master's in fine arts, master's in art, and a minor in art history. So the narrative that surrounds his work is really, really much more complicated. And he's a real art collector inside his portrait on it. That's a progression that everybody else has to take, obviously.
So,
I'm going to go to the next one.